Let's take a look at work, and how it can be calculated. Work is the transfer of energy by a force acting on an object as the object moves. The work done on an object in one dimension can be found using the formula W equals F times delta x, where W is work, F is the magnitude force applied to the object, and delta x is the distance the object moves while the force is being applied. Let's solve a problem that involves calculating the amount of work it takes to lift an object. Here we are given the mass of an object in kilograms and the distance it is lifted in meters. Recall that the formula for calculating work is W equals F times delta x. In this case, we're given a mass instead of a force, so we must calculate the force. Recall that force is equal to mass times acceleration. Substitute the mass for m and the acceleration due to gravity, 9.8 meters per second squared, for a. Multiplying, we get that the force is equal to 4,410 newtons. Now, let's substitute the force in the distance that the beam is lifted into the equation for work. Multiplying, we get 88,200 joules. Therefore, it will take 88,200 joules to lift a 450 kilogram beam 20 meters.